Oh, Bubbles.
Do you fancy a game of pool?
No.
No, good, because neither do I. I am bored with playing pool. Do you fancy a game of darts?
No, I'm bored with playing darts.
Yes, so am I. I am bored with playing darts.
I think I'll do a crossword.
No, 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 no. We always said that when we lived together, never a crossword would come between us.
Sorry. Do you have to whistle?
I'm sorry. I only whistle when I'm bored.
I'm bored?
Yes, so am I.
I don't like being boring. It's...
boring?
That's the word. At least I've got my post round.
True. One down, seven letters, a state of tedious dullness.
Boredom?
Probably.
We have trouble. Five of us living on one planet. No wonder you have problems with how many billions.
Hello.
Theo.
Hello.
Could I have a word, please?
Yes, but first, would you like to smell my flower?
Oh, yes, please. Oh! Theo!
I wish someone had squirt water in my face. I wish somebody had just talked to me. Do you know, when I was a film star on Forbes, people used to talk to me all the time. There were personal appearances, autographs, signed underwear. And, people used to throw things to me all the time. Well, tomatoes mostly, soft ones. Actually, I've still got one here, as a matter of fact. A soft tomato.
Oh, yes.
Mind you know, those were the days. You know, I've just had a brilliant idea. I think I shall make a remake of my Thorburn Western classic. I can see it now. Skin Defendant Films presents The Good, the Bad, and the Earthling. Skin Defendant Films, opening titles. Stand by, Willem, action. Take one.
Skin, I've had an idea. Well, actually, it was McKate's idea, but I need your help. We should get Steel.
I think so. Emote, will you? Show me some emotion, darling.
I beg your pardon?
Show me some surprise.
What are you doing?
Oh, good, good. And now show me some pain.
Sorry?
Show me some pain.
Oh,
brilliant, oh. Brilliant. And now anger.
Skin, tell me what's going on now, because I've had enough!
Oh, lover, you are an absolute natural lover. You really are. You have just passed your first screen test.
Really?
Would you like to have a look at it?
Oh, yes, please.
Oh, yes, come. It's just in here, you see. Don't worry about the first 3 minutes, because that is a pop video I made on porn. Here we are. Oh, sorry. Good, good. Cut. Thank you very much, lovey. We'll let you know. Next. Thank you. Oh, hello, Cal.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Would you like to be in my new film?
New film?
Yes, would you like to audition for me?
What do I have to do?
Lovey, would you mind?
What do I have to do?
Would you do a little piece for me?
What like?
Sing a song.
All right.
Yes, there we go.
Ready?
Yeah, almost.
Tell me when.
Stand by. Action.
Folks are down where I come from, they ain't had any lines.
Thank you. Cut. Thank you, very, very good, lovey. Next.
I didn't get the part, I trust.
Oh, you should, of course you were very good, lovey. You did get the part, but they always say, next, don't they? Here, look. Here is your contract.
Oh, thank you.
Lovey. You will do the part, won't you?
Well, I don't know, really, darling, lovey. I'll tell you after Toxic Crusaders.
Oh, fine actors in Toxie, you know. Very good. Always give such animated perks, darling. Shall we watch it together on the casting couch?
Why not?
A kiss on the hand may be quite continental, but diamonds are...
Oh, Skinny's no good. I don't even know if I want to be in this film.
Oh, Cal, darling, lovey, let me give you another drink, darling. Lovey, please, don't let me cast think so as my leading lady.
Well, can't you ask Steele? She's ever so glam.
Oh, I know she's ever so glam, Cal, but I need somebody who's ordinary. Somebody like you. Please, will you do it?
I don't know, darling. I really just don't know.
Well, let's have a compromise. Would you actually please do a scream test for me?
Can you mean a scream test?
No, I mean a... scream test.
Folks are done where I come from. They ain't had any learning.
No, 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 lovey. I'm terribly sorry, think so, but I've already cast the part. But would you like to play the horse?
Oh!
A kiss on the horse.
Skin.
Mercator, hello, how are you? How are you with horses?
Well, I'm better at the front end than the back.
You see, because I'm making a classic remake of my Western, The Good, the Bad and the Earthling, and I was wondering if you would like to play a part in it.
A part?
Yes, it's a very important part, Mercator. You get shot in the very first frame.
Big hat for a small part.
Oh, I know, Mercator, but even Kevin Costner had to start somewhere. And you know, I remember when I was a film star on Forbes.
You were never a film star on Forbes.
Well, when I was in the film industry on Forbes...
Helping out in a video shop, I heard.
Horses have ears, you know. Yes.
Well, I love your imagination, but are you casting everyone?
Oh, yes,
about Steele?
I'm casting everyone, except Steele.
Look, you should settle your differences. She'd be wonderful, Steele.
Actually, Mercator, you are right. All this petty piffling and squabbling is very petty and piffling. Yes, I shall offer her the leading lady, Scarlett O'Hare. Meanwhile, have you ever asked yourself why you're always the horse groom?
No, I haven't. Diggity dog.
Falling in love again. What am I to do?
Oh, Steele, Steele.
You?
Yes.
What do you want?
Well, I wanted to offer you my... I wanted to offer you my...
Apologies.
No. My contract. To star in my new film. Yeah, I think you'll find it's all in order.
Contract?
Yes. It's very exciting, isn't it?
Yes.
I think we should put away all this petty piffling and squabbling, you know, and join together on one artistic goal, lovey.
Yes, well, the money doesn't seem too good, does it? I mean, 10 mer, that's pathetic.
Well, it's negotiable. I mean, you can pay me more if you want to.
Pay you? Skin.
Yes?
You don't want us to be friends again at all, do you? You just want to exploit my huge acting talent for your stupid film. Well, you know what my answer is.
I think that's probably a maybe.
And now, how about some rip-roaring USA July the 4th celebrations with the London Monarchs?
1, 2, 3, 4!
Independent Films presents The Good, the Bad and the Earthling, starring Steele as Saucy Sal, Cal as Scarlett O'Hare, and Skin as the Marshal.
You've upset Steele again. If you don't make it up with her so we can all be friends, then I'm quitting show business!
Oh, you shouldn't, you know, because Cher has got nothing on you, think so.
Oh,
you really
I don't
shouldn't.
Know what to do.
Well, I've got the perfect solution with Steele. All we do is we invite her to the party.
What party?
Yes, well, the after film party, you know. There's always a party, a rap film, they call it.
Oh, I see.
Yes, a rap film party.
Who's going to be there?
Well, everybody over there, all the big stars.
Well, like who?
Well, like me, and Cal, and Steele, of course.
Do you think I could do my party piece?
Your party piece. What is your party piece?
folks are down where I come from. You ain't had any learning.
No, Pixar. I've already told you. You are going to play the baddie.
Goody.
No, the baddie.
To Laura Steele with love from Steele.
Steele!
Ah, Skin.
Yes.
Would you like a signed photograph of me?
Oh, that's very kind of you. Thank
there
you very
you
much
are.
Indeed. Thank you. Would you like to come to my film premiere? It's by invitation only.
Yes, very well.
Yes,
but it had better be good.
Oh, it will be. You'll be marvellous, darling. It's just around the corner there and it's absolutely free.
Thank you.
Thank you. Tickets, please.
Tickets?
Yes.
But I thought you said it was free.
Yes, it is free. Free merch. Thank you.
Well, cow's paying.
Oh, right, thank
you.
Will
I do later, Ma?
No. 6 merch, please.
Oh, thanks for paying.
Nine merch, please.
9 merch?
Yes.
I thought this was a low-budget film.
Yes, it is, but the seats are very high. Thank you very much. And thank you all. Thank you all for coming to the premiere of my new film, The Good, the Bad and the Appling. And we'd like to take this opportunity, Think So and I, of inviting you all to the after-film wrap party.
Oh, lovely, darling.
I'll probably be back in my capsule, my crystal capsule by then.
Aww.
And unfortunately, I'll probably have to pop back to Earth to do the ironing.
Aww.
But I'm sure Steele would like to come to the party on her own.
Oh, Steele, would you like to come to our party?
On your own?
Yes.
Oh, well, good, that's settled then. Well, now we'll get on with our film, the premiere of The Good, the Bad and the Earthling. But just to give it a fanfare at the big start, we have the London Monarchs Cheerleaders!
Hooray! Take it away! Film time! Film time!
My name's Skin, Marshal Skin, here to keep peace in this decent land of folks. And this is my horse, Kylie. Kylie, my nag. Yee-hoo! Named after my favorite TV show, Neighbors. Yee-hoo!
Hey, when's it coming?
High noon.
Hi, Sal.
Hi, Bald Bart. Say, why do they call you Bald Bart?
I don't rightly know. Give me some whoopee water. Woo-hoo!
Yee-hoo! Giddy up, Kylie. We gotta make Sal's saloon by noon. Yeah, high noon. Woo!
Well, hi there, Kylie.
How'd you know the name of my horse?
Just a lucky guess, I guess. Are you a Lone Ranger?
No, but I could sure use a company.
Are you going my way?
Yeah, little lady. Hop on board. Hey, don't forget, hold tight onto my waist.
Wow, we gonna go fast?
No, but I just love how it feels.
Yee-hoo!
Hey, is he here yet?
Nope. High noon.
Hi, Sal.
Hi, Big Ben. Say, why do they call you Big Ben?
Because I grew up kind of big and I was already called Ben. Give us some whoopee water. Hey. Oh, whoopee!
That's it, Kylie. Nearly there. Here we go. Oh, there we go. Thank you, Missy. Oh, I never did catch your name, by the way.
Emily Jane, Mary Beth, Sadie Lou, Melissa. But you can call me Cal.
That's good, Missy. Now, there's a bit of a showdown going to happen in here, so stay close to me.
Hey, not that close.
Okay. What time is it?
High noon.
Hi, Sal. Have you seen a tall dude with a small dude with a bald head, dude?
You looking for me?
Nope.
Are you looking for me?
Nope, I'm looking for the two of you. Sorry it has to be like this, boys, but I gotta keep this land peaceful for the decent folks. Are you ready?
No, I'm Bald Bart. Are you ready?
No, I'm Big Ben. Are you ready?
We're ready.
All right, girls, let's make them dance. Take it away.
Yeah!
Thank you, members of the Academy. I'm very honored.
honoured indeed, but it's a team effort, this film business. I'd like to thank my producer, me, my star, me, my director, me, and of course me for giving myself so much support. Thank you. Thank you very much indeed.
Let's move on, Steve.
Yes, we will, because now we have to go to our end of film wrap party.
Oh, good.
And still, we have a very big surprise for you, because Mercator has organised Wet.
So I suppose you mean it's going to rain?
No. That is the band, Wet.
With Marty Pello?
That's right.
Really?
Yes. And he's going to play especially for me and little Oscar. Shall we go?
Yay!
So I go out and get some more. It got so bad it nearly left me lying on the floor. I stopped thinking that it's wearing on my soul, but I got to get it better tonight. You know raindrop keep falling on my window pane. They make my company. Now I and
Yeah.